I'm sorry, but as a text-based AI, I'm unable to create drawings or visual images. However, if you provide me with a description of ExtraEmily, I can try my best to explain it to you using words.